here with today's Midday Magic Minute. So tomorrow morning, I'm actually interviewing Christine Carlson, who is the wife of Richard Carlson of the Don't Sweat the Small Stuff fame. So I thought today that I would share with you one of my favourite from his book, which is about Make Peace with Imperfection. So it's about taking imperfect action. It's about actually knowing that you're never going to get things perfect, but sometimes what we do, and I know this because I've done it for a very long time, is we actually keep on waiting and keep on putting things off until we've got it perfect before we'll take any kind of action. And so we end up taking no action whatsoever. So making peace with imperfection is a way for us to move forward so that we act and at least get things done. So taking imperfect action is the way forward to make sure that you actually get something done instead of nothing done. Because when we keep waiting and waiting and waiting for perfect, we are waiting forever. So my advice is just do it. Somebody said that before. I wonder who that was. Maybe Nike got it right. Just do it. Take imperfect action and don't let perfect get in the way of action. Thanks, guys. Bye.